Notes for my exhibition in Beijing, 16th June 2014. Step one. I want all employees to be aware of this note. There will be no forgiveness in wrongdoing and will be paid for the person's cost. That will be his own salary, taken directly from his own salary. I myself, Mr. Ben Fraser, will be arriving 2 times, 2 hours later on Beijing Airport after the first transport. Mr. Magasaki himself will pick up the deliverance, take to work to the exit hall. He himself will have a parcel, saying that he's able to do so, which nobody else has. Now, I want 3 workers ready at the end of the airport to take to work in another bus and take them on the 2.5 hour-long journey to the gallery. The gallery is located in a small town outside of Beijing, but it's very important that no one from the present audience will see the work before the installation. The plank and mirror must be handled with extremely carefulness. The planks are made of very old wood. It's been cut from 13th century Australia. It's been now mounted, and the mirrors are themselves from the invention, the time of the invention of the actual mirror, which is, as you can understand, is very priceless. There'll be no wrongdoing in so. However, if somebody does wrong, I will personally fire them from this job. They will no more receive money from the art council, and they will never work in the art industry again. Now, it is clear to me that some of you have said that I'm a quite hard boss. Now, that may be true. I have certain requirements. I was, it's very for everybody who knows this. I want a clean cup of coffee on my arrival. No sugar, no milk. It's supposed to be in the corner, and then after that, in every room that I step in, there should be a cup of coffee, clean, warm, no sugar, no milk. If somebody makes a wrongdoing here, they will be fired. I just bought instantly fired me. And I'd personally kick their ass. I'd put my foot up their ass. As a way of saying that you're fired, you would never work in this industry again. Understand me? Okay, correct. Now, my assistant, Mr. Joe Jones, will also be on this flight with the artwork. Now, he has the full authority to handle the work. Any information regarding the process should be first passed to him, and then passed by him to me through email, through direct contact via video and satellite. There'll be no acceptance for this. Anybody who does anything else will be fired.
We'll be right back. Jack. We'll be right back. I'm smoke.
Oh, you love it.
Bunch of exclusive stuff and already released stuff on the few labels that he runs, including Klasa, Zodiac 44 with our next guest, and Graffiti Tapes. So check it out, check out these labels, and check out Luca Lozano, and make some noise again, everybody.